American Idol contestants who are locals hoping to hit it big on the show.
What I would like America to learn about me is probably that I try to be a very emotional singer, and like every song I sing, I try and storytell it to the best of my ability, because I really try and put myself in that person's shoes of who wrote it.
I got into music because of, you know, my family. My uncle's a great traditional Pakistani singer, so it was really at home. It was always, you know, music being played, and seeing him create his own music. I just went out into the world and, you know, found my own way to create.
Haley, who's from Clifton, New Jersey, is on the show tonight. Aji from Brooklyn appears on Monday. Both episodes are right here on ABC7 and Y, 8 o'clock. Check them out.
Good luck. Thanks for having such amazing pipes.
Want the locals to win.
Right?
My mom, and, you know, a little biased, what can I say?
Sorry. And that's perfectly fine by us.
Yes.
Let's get you outside on this Sunday. Happy Sunday. We're finally drying out the forecast pattern. After a wild weather week, it's nice to see calmer spring conditions today, although a cool breeze does pick up this afternoon. Beautiful live look outside. It's raining, it's mostly cloudy, but there are breaks in the cloud cover offering a touch of sun already. Temperatures across the five boroughs, mid to upper 40s. Not bad, a little chilly. We'll make our way to the 50s come this afternoon. 48 right now in Sussex, 46 for Belmar, 43 in Islip. Do you want to mention the coastal flood advisory? Moving toward high tide this evening, up to a foot of inundation possible for the county shaded in green. Something to watch. Another thing I'm watching, of course, the aftershocks. We haven't seen one since 7:16 last night, a magnitude 1.5, but we're monitoring it still. As we move into this afternoon, a few more clouds in the mix. What we're seeing on satellite right now is actually a lot of sunshine on Long Island, our northern suburbs, as well as interior New Jersey. Just